Anyways, I wrote this song after the experience with her. It's called Life of Love.
Eternally for the other.